Hey guys, it's Slushy and welcome back to another video. Now today we're back with another Roblox obby. We haven't done one of these in a while, and I'm kind of getting back into Roblox, so I figured might as well just get into another one. Fuck it, right? So, let's do it. Okay, so let's get into this game, Escaping the Krusty Krab, because Mr. Krabs has gone psycho apparently. Hey you, I need help getting the secret formula from Krabs. Why would I help you, Plankton? Of all people, why would I help you? Oh my god. Did they use my dead body to get to that next obstacle? That's just evil stuff. You don't do that. That's wrong, man. Okay, I made the jump that time. Ooh! I'm a little rusty from not playing Roblox for a while. That's the excuse I'm gonna go with. I'm running with it. This obby is kind of BS, though, if I'm gonna be straight with you guys. It's complete, total BS. How are you even supposed to? If it's this hard at the beginning of the obby, I can't even imagine what it's going to be like towards the end. This is the most unforgiving obby I think I've ever played on my channel. Seriously. Okay, we're moving on. Oh look, it's SpongeBob. Is SpongeBob evil all of a sudden? Since when is SpongeBob evil? How do you avoid this? Okay. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. This game is very basic in instructions. In fact, it doesn't have any instructions. Oh, so you gotta pick the correct fry. Those are the world's biggest fries, too. Well, go to hell, SpongeBob. Go straight to hell. Which one is it? You pick. Well, it ain't that one, so I'm going with this one. Okay, what's this bastard one now? Damn it, a dead end. Oh, darn it. A dead end. Quick, use these bubbles to get to the other side. What bubbles? What bubbles? How are you even supposed to? How? You got me confused. Color me confused as hell. Where's the why are the bubbles just disappeared? Or gone. I don't understand. I'm gonna be the first. Give me. I can see a rage obby. This is definitely gonna be one of those rage obbies, I can already tell you. Oh boy. This should be one for the ages. You know what? Ladies first. Okay, so the bubbles rise. And then I assume they eventually pop. I don't know. It's my turn. Taking everything in me. Not to go ape shit. This is the look of a man who's absolutely lost it. I haven't even been playing this for more than 5 minutes and I'm already going insane. This game is one of the ragiest obbies I've ever played, and it's funny because I'm not even reacting. Why does it make me bounce? Why does it make me bounce? It doesn't make any sense. This game sucks. Many regrets. That's all I'm gonna say. Many regrets. SpongeBob can go straight to hell. You want to tell me what I'm doing wrong? Because I don't understand. I'm not getting right into the frying. Okay, that's terrific. I just want to make it to the next level. I just want to get to the level 5. I don't want much. I don't ask for much. I'm so close to losing it. My sanity is about gone. Whew. That's the best I've done. That's the best I've done yet, and even then, I couldn't even get anywhere. This is pissing me off. Good old rage, Avi. Gotta love it. It seems like everybody else has... How you guys doing? Hope you're doing better than me. Because this Avi is pissing me the hell off. Go ahead and screw yourself, Plankton. Why are there bubbles? And why is it... Why are bubbles bouncy? Okay. I think everybody's either quit or... Come on, just... Finally got it. Holy hell. That might be the hardest obstacle I've ever done in my life. And let me guess, the rest of them are to be easy peasy lemon squeezy, huh? That was one of the hardest things I've ever done. I cannot believe I did it. I'm so proud of myself. I was actually going to give up, too. I'm glad I didn't. Hello, Plankton. I'm going to do... Quick, jump on these patties to get to that door over there. Are they bouncy? There we go. We made it. Did I die? That flag pattern might be the code for the safe. Blue. That. 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 Where is that formula? I have no idea. Let me obstacle across, let me parkour across a bunch of cash. I'll figure that out for you, Plankton. Why am I helping the villain? Why wouldn't I be helping, like, SpongeBob or something? SpongeBob's the main character here. Not Plankton, he's a little bastard. He's a sore loser. I hate sore losers. Okay, when we made it outside... Whoa! We made it outside of the Krusty Krab, so technically we've already escaped the Krusty Krab, so everything else after is just a bunch of BS. Why are we escaping the Krusty Krab in the first place? What's so bad about the Krusty Krab? It seems like a lovely place to me. I mean, the prices are a little steep, but besides that, you know, Krusty Krab seems like a decent place. Into the pineapple. There's a button to open the door. Go find it. Make sure to avoid puddles. Gotcha. Easy peasy. Where's this button you talk of? Oh, wow. This is an extremely complex obstacle. Did that do anything? Hell if I know. Oh, yeah, it did. Oh, I see. I just reacted too late. Yeah, it works. Let's see. I didn't touch a puddle. I didn't touch a puddle. This game's just trying to be screwy with me. This is what it's trying to do. This is what it's trying to do here. Press the button. You didn't press the button. Oh, you bastard. They're gonna make me do it? Why does it matter who's doing it? Oh boy. This is the hardest obstacle I've ever done. Let's see. Shh. Don't wake up Gary. Think the formula is in Gary's shell. Go check it out. What do you mean the formula is in Gary's shell? Why would they put it in Gary's shell? That didn't make any sense. We are inside Gary. Now find the... Why do we always have to go inside stuff? Why can't it just be normal? That food looks disgusting. That snail food? Snail bites? Well, I mean, it is snail food, so it's not going to look appealing to a human, most likely. Hey, this obstacle is extremely unpredictable and annoying as fuck. Just saying. You got any more wisecracking shit? Ew, Gary slime. Make sure to avoid it. Doesn't look like slime. It just looks like generic water. I haven't even been in this obby 10 minutes and I already regret playing it. I've only been playing this obby. I was playing this obby for like 3 minutes and I already hated it, so I should have known how this obby was going to go from that. Let's avoid Gary's shit. Why does he have like human shit? I'm not sure that's how it looks. Oh, did I beat it? It's only 19 stages? Hey. I have heard that there's a secret badge around this map. No thanks. I'm good. I tortured myself enough. Thank you. Oh boy. A grocery list? We went through all that for a list? Apparently, Plankton. You little selfish bastard. But yeah, that's this game. Don't know what to tell you. It's a piece of shit. Well guys, that was Escape the Krusty Krab Obby. I hope you guys enjoyed it and all of its ridiculousness and complete rage on my part. But yeah. Hit like if you enjoyed it, subscribe if you're not already, hit the bell to get notified anytime I make a video or stream. Keep up to date with the channel if there's some crazy going on. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye!